on a daily basis, the artists sold and bought, oftentimes bringing high price tags that most will never be able to afford. Like one of the most expensive paintings in the world, Salvatore Mundi by Leonardo da Vinci, with a price tag of $450 million, it's purchased by Saudi Arabian Prince Mohammed bin Salman in 2017. It's one of the last works by Leonardo da Vinci.